अबे जा यहाँ से जा।
भैया थोड़ा खाना दे देना, खाना मांग रहे हैं, पैसा नहीं। भगवान तेरा लाख लाख भला करे।
Okay, everybody meet me in the canteen in 5 minutes for lunch.
Not now, we'll have it later.
Okay.
You know what? This person is HIV positive. Thank God we said no to him for lunch.
Oh, these days HIV spreads like common cold among sex maniacs. Stay away from them.
Oh my God, he once flirted with me in the office too. I'm glad I stayed away from a guy like him.
You saved yourself a lifetime of pain.
Seriously.
Yes, come in. Hi, Nirupa. Take a seat, please.
Hello, sir.
Your resume seems to be very interesting. I wonder, why did you leave your previous company? Were there any problems?
Sir, I'm a little hesitant to say this, but my boss harassed me sexually in the office, so I had to leave the job.
Are you sure if I take you in my company someday you might blame me for the same thing? I mean, how do I know that you were innocent in the complete scenario?
Sir, I'm an educated woman and I have faced harassment. How can you blame this on me?
Sorry, ma'am, I cannot indulge with people like you. I have a decent office. You may leave. Such cheap girls do not have a place in my team. I do not know how I would have managed with her.
सर जी, खाना लाया हूं आपका।
अरे वाह, तुम्हारे हाथ के खाने की तो बात ही कुछ और है। ये डब्बा देखकर तो और भूख लग गई। अरे वाह,
अजीब जगह है ये। यहाँ के लोग इस तरीके की बात करते हैं कि दुख होता है।
I came for a job, not for further humiliation. It is a tough society for women. I was harassed and everything becomes my mistake.
I made a mistake, but neither did my partner know he was HIV positive. If having sex is a crime, don't any of these people have it? इन लोगों को खबर नहीं मेरी बीमारी की, तो आज मेरे हाथ का खाना स्वाद लगता है। वरना ये लोग तो लेप्रोसी को भी समझते कि ये छूने से फैलता है। मेरे पास एक डब्बा और है, आप लोग चाहें तो हम साथ खाना खा सकते हैं। अरे ये तो झाक नहीं है, इनको मैंने ढाबे के बाहर देखा था, इन्हें भी बुला लेते हैं। अरे आप भी आ जाइए, साथ खाना खाएंगे।